I want to introduce you to the SC1000 spot checker from SolveTech. So this is a non-contacting micrometer. It's capacitance-based on our proprietary capacitance technology. It has a foot pedal that comes with it. So every time you click the foot pedal, it takes a reading. And this technology is accurate to 0.1 micron. So as you can see here, I have a piece of plastic film on a frame, for example. And when I go ahead and stick that film in the gauge, I get a reading of 25.7. Take it out, put it back in, 25.7, take it out, put it back in, 25.7. So as you can see, the gauge is extremely stable and repeatable. And then on top of that, passes the hammer test. Okay, so it's made for tough industrial environments. And I put the sample back where it was, which is nice. So it's built tough right here in the USA. Now, you can use this gauge to take multiple readings on a film strip, for example, like if you wanted to do a check offline. And all you have to do is click this foot pedal, and every time I do, it captures my reading. So as you can see, I got a pretty uniform film here. Okay, and the gauge is, you can calibrate the gauge using a NIST traceable method, which is done by the user actually. So it's very easy to use, and there's not yearly calibration fees from SolveTech or anything like that. And the other cool thing is you can really easily export this data to Excel. So you simply click the button, and your data has been exported to Excel, and you have all your different data points just like that. Easy to save and store. And again, it's very easy to use and highly precise and reliable. Thanks.